Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's event recognizes and rewards sound values and best management practices and policies which distinguish excellent businesses from the ordinary and reward them for their positive contribution towards our country's economic growth. Allow me, therefore, once again to congratulate all the nominees for the various categories of these awards and wish them good luck. Thank you.
May you continue to grow, create more jobs, and look forward to a healthy economic future for your companies, but especially for yourselves and your families too. On behalf of the people of Malta and Gozo, I express my heartfelt thanks to you and your families. Thank you, and please do enjoy this evening.
We help local communities and companies spend less time managing international financial transactions and more time growing their business. This was shown only this week when we were awarded the prestigious Best International Payments Provider at the International Payroll Awards. We strive to be the best in our industry, just as the nominees here today are striving to be the best in theirs. I'd also like to mention tonight Martin and Margaret from MBR Publications, who have consistently put in a huge amount of effort to make these prestigious events ones that the nominees, guests and VIPs will never forget.